The newly constructed highway has recorded its first serious accident involving a truck and lorries. The road, which is 90% complete, stands out as a dead scene to the road users who are not used to double-dual late.
Thank you.